Whenever I'm covering a video game franchise that has had many releases over the years, I tend to, whenever I can, to bundle them up and include multiple games in a single video. This time around, I've gone back in time to once again take a look at Pro Evolution Soccer 2018 and 2019. So let's see what can be done to improve the performance of Pro Evolution Soccer 2018 and 2019 for a smoother gameplay experience. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the LowSpecs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Pro Evolution Soccer 2018 or 2019 and then press Load Optimization Package. Now, if the LowSpecs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
We're queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture. Well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Two high-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to...
Shoots!
He's got away with one there.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them take.
Conte.
Marcos Alonso
is on a charge down the left.
Hazard.
He's left his man. Puts it in.
He just whacks it away. Gundogan goes looking.
And it's Aguero.
Sterling.
His
high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Gets up to head it! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
That was good defensive pressure to give him less manoeuvring room.
Aguero, the shot's on! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass. And it's been taken straight back.
Morata.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And Merrick Laporte simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful. Alonso.
He's got a run down the left wing. Oh, good interception. He'll have a go.
Natural waste. Well, I can understand. understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
Bernardo Silva.
Jorginho gets into the right position to intercept.